we just got here. And they came with these frosting plates, the opening. Oh, and I got the boy donuts. I got this one, which then I was starting the opening, and these ones. And this one's the rainbow. That's pretty. I ordered them from Amazon, and now this is the one that I already opened. Here it is. These dots in it. And it has this cap. It's really cute. Now it's open. The blue donut. What glitter is inside? And the last one. The rainbow one. Outward opening. And the rainbow one is purple. Now let's put all the caps over there. And now let's start with the frosting. Got my scissors and then I cut through it. Kind of frosting is it. It's white. Let's start with the blue one. Let's start. Keep on squeezing again. We have the donut. I gotta carefully pick it up. I can't pick it up right now. We have some sprinkles. Let's open them. Cut through it. What kind of sprinkles is it gonna be? Oh! These look cute! Okay, I think I put too much, but I don't think it did. Then we have another packet. Now we'll sprinkle, so I'll do that one now. Kind of cute. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I'm so excited for the final reveal. It's gonna look cute. I think that's enough. I'll put it on. For the final finale, we are going to rip it or smash it. I think let's rip it. Whoa, it has so cool sprinkles. It has. Whoa. This is like so cool. Guys, look at it. It's stretchy and sticky and slimy. That's so slimy. Look at that glitter on sign. It's like pink, sparkly glitter. That is so amazing. Okay, let's start mixing it. Let's mix it up. So stretchy. Stretches out so much. Okay, let's put it back in its container. You have the pink one. Stick it. Okay, I'm smashing it. Okay, now let's get the next one. And the next one is the pink. Let's do the pink one. I think we should use this one. My sister loves sparkly. Oh, this is pink. Sticky. It's not that hard. No, frosting. This one. Okay, let's get some more frosting. We need it. Here.
On there.
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys. Here is the donut with frosting. Let's see. What glitter should we use? The rainbow. What does it look like? It says unicorn. Rainbow slime. Let's see. Like, this is like so pretty. This is this one that we're gonna have. It's blue and pink. What if there's the unicorn slime in there? Let's use this glitter this time. Are you guys ready? Rip it or smash it? Smash it. Let's smash it. I think we should rip it. Do you think? Okay, let's rip it. What does it have? Let's see. Ready for the final reveal? What does... Oh, it has gold glitter inside! Oh, this one has gold! Here we go. Oh, that feels weird. But frosting. This feels like goopy and sticky and slimy. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's so beautiful. That is beautiful. I love it. It looks like rainbow inside. Look at it. I love it. Got a stretch. Oh, this looks like gold slime. I love that gold. It's so stretchy. And the one that I opened wasn't that that stretchy. Oh yeah, the slime loves it. The slime is the best. This slime, I get it a 10 out of 10. It's the most specialist. Rub it. Like, rub it, rub it, rub it, rub it, rub it. Oh, this is stretchy. And this one came in the rainbow slime. The rainbow one was... I get this one a 10 out of 10 because it's the best. It's like unicorn slime. Not the cap. Right. And the last one before my video ends. This one. It's the purple one. It has pink. Okay. Now let's use this pink goopy slime. The whole... Oh, there's a lot in there. There's a lot. Here's the slime. Let's stick it down. You have like 8 minutes. I don't think I'm gonna have enough frosting. Let's see. Bring it, girls. Yeah, it's still going. I see like, it's like
snow.
Oh my gosh. Oh, that's blue sprinkles. It's cold. The frosting is cold, guys. If you get a frosting like this, it's freezing cold. Not that cold, it's just cold. Oh my gosh.
All the blue.
Oh my goodness.
The blue glitter is taking over.
The blue glitter
is taking over.
Okay, let's pick some up. We're picking a lot up. And if you want to see more of my videos, just